This is Complete Hour, a program of the Complete Christian Life International Church, Alashipe, located at Oluyole Extension, Sharp Corner, Oluode, along the new expressway from New Garage to Akpata in Ibadan. Listen attentively as the vision and presiding pastor of the Complete Christian Life International Church, Reverend Dele Oluwagbemiro, brings you the word of the living God.
Exciting moment on television. I want you to know that God has arranged that you will tune to this station at this time for your lifting, for your breakthrough, and for your transformation. This is an encouragement moment for you. I want to encourage you to stay tuned to the end. It shall be well with you. Let us pray as I bring up the word of God. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, the moment has come to declare your counsel, glorify your name, terrify the devil, edify your people. Touch my tongue. Let your name be glorified. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. The Lord laid it in my heart to speak on the power of resurrection, the effect, the benefit of the power of resurrection. As it is written in Philippians chapter 3 verse 10, which says, that I may know him and the power of his resurrection. So, there is power in the resurrection of the Lord Jesus Christ. But what are the effects? What are the benefits of this power of resurrection? Now, number one, in the book of Romans, chapter 8, verse 11, it says, but if the spirit of him that raised up Jesus from the dead dwelleth in you, he that raised up Christ from the dead shall also quicken your mortal body by his spirit which dwelleth in you. So the number one effect, the number one benefit of the power of resurrection is that it will quicken whatever is dead inside you and around you. As you are listening to me right now, I have a decree that the power of resurrection shall quicken your mortal body. Whatever is dead in your brain, in your womb, concerning your health, parts of your body, as you are hearing me right now, I release the power of resurrection to quicken everything that is dead inside you and around you. Oh, concerning your business, concerning your family, love in your home, concerning your marital life, concerning love relationship, whatever is dead inside around you shall receive life right now in the mighty name of Jesus. I command every body virtues, every body talent, every talent that has been hidden inside you, as I'm speaking right now, receive life in the mighty name of Jesus. I remember the testimony of a woman, you know, some years ago, where I went to minister. This woman was pregnant, and she discovered that the baby in her womb was not kicking again. You know, she noticed that for about 2 to 3 days, and she came to that program. And to the glory of God, it was Easter period. It was resurrection time. And as I ministered, under the unction of the Holy Spirit, the woman said she had a kick in her womb. And suddenly, the movement that she was not hearing for over three days ago, now she began to notice the movement, you know, in her womb from that moment. And by the time she got to, you know, to her due date to deliver, she delivered a bouncing baby boy. That is what the power of God can do. It will quicken whatever is there inside you and around you. Number two, now in the book of Luke, chapter 23, verse 35 to 36, the Bible says that Pilate and the soldiers, they were mocking Jesus. They derided him. Oh, they mesmerized him. So, but I want you to know that the power of God turned ridicule into miracle. They thought it was all over for the Lord Jesus Christ. So, the power of resurrection can turn your ridicule into a miracle. Now, people ridiculed Jesus. They ridiculed him. They spat on him. They said several negative words about him. But on the day of resurrection, that ridicule became a miracle. I prophesy to you, where you are listening to me right now, where you have been ridiculed before, where shame has come upon you before, that shame shall turn to miracle in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Your weeping shall turn to celebration in the mighty name of Jesus. Thirdly, the effect of the power of resurrection. In Luke chapter 24, verse 5 to 6, the Bible says, when people got to where they buried Jesus, they buried him on Friday, and by the time they got there on Sunday, he was no longer there. What does that mean? The power of resurrection will move you from where the enemy kept you. We move you from where your friends have abandoned you to a higher height, to a new place. As you are listening to me right now, we are your family members. We are the enemy. We are the powers of darkness have kept you before, and they thought there is no more hope for you. As you are listening to me right now, the power of resurrection shall move you from where you were before to a higher height. In the mighty name of Jesus, your life will no longer be the same again. I prophesy progress. I prophesy speedy breakthrough into your life from today. By the power of resurrection, your life shall go forward. Every chain tie you down to the same spot, that chain, by the power of resurrection, is broken now in the name of Jesus. Number 4 point. Now in the book of Matthew, chapter 27, verse 64 to 66, the Bible says, Pilate and the Pharisees, they had a plan that the tomb of Jesus should be well guarded, should be well secured, and was sealed. So, in their own thinking, in their own plan, they had concluded that it was all over for the Lord Jesus Christ, that they are through with him, that they have finished him. But lo and behold, on the day of resurrection, the power of resurrection destroyed completely the concluded work of the enemy, the concluded work of darkness. You listening to me, in which area of your life has the enemy thought that they have destroyed you, that they are through with you, that they have concluded on your case, that it is completely over for you? I want to assure you, that same power that destroyed the concluded work of the devil in the life of Jesus Christ, because on the day of resurrection, those who thought it was over for Jesus, the power of resurrection scattered all of them. They became as dead men. And Jesus rose triumphantly. As you are hearing me right now, that same power I call forth into your life shall destroy every concluded work of the enemy, the concluded work of witches in your life, in the mighty name of Jesus. But I should tell somebody, believe the report of the Lord concerning your health matter. It is not over for you until God says so. God has the final say over your life. Now, lastly, number five, the effect of the power of resurrection in Mark chapter 6, verse 3 and 4. Now, Mary Magdalene, when they were going to the tomb, they were discussing who shall roll away the stone. But lo and behold, by the time they got there, the stone had been rolled away. What does that mean? The power of resurrection will take care of your fear. What is that thing that you have been afraid of? That you are thinking, how will I do this one? I want to tell you, the power of resurrection will take over your fears. My dear people, for all these things to come to pass in your life, for you to experience the benefit of the power of resurrection, you must give your life to the Lord Jesus Christ. Sincerely, you must be genuinely born again. The Bible says, he that belongs to God does not sin. Because if you are still sinning, it means that you belong to the devil. So give your life to Jesus Christ. Run away from sin. Live a holy life. And the power of resurrection shall touch you, shall take effect in your life. Stretch forth your hands as I'm praying from here. Maoroshinda, Lekunike sende lipro kotobodoriyama. I release the power of resurrection into the life of all my listeners. In the name of Jesus, right now, experience the power of resurrection. In the name of Jesus, I shall hear testimonies from you. Right now, your bank account, your business, your marital life, receive life right now. In the name of Jesus, it shall be well with you. The power of God shall touch you. God, who has begun a good work in you, will surely complete it. Will surely perfect it by the power of resurrection. It shall be well with you. I declare you blessed. Oh, your ridicule turn to miracle. Move from the ridiculous to the miraculous. It is well with you. In Jesus' name, I shall hear testimonies from you. In Jesus' name, God bless you.
You have just been blessed on Complete Hour, a program of the Complete Christian Life International Church, Alashipe, Oluyole Extension, Sharp Corner, Oluode, along the new expressway from New Garage to Akpata, Ibadan. We would like you to join us at our different services to enjoy God more. Our first service on Sunday, tagged Leadership Development Service, is from 7 a.m. to 9 a.m. The second service is the Glorious Sunday Service from 9 a.m. to 12. Good morning, Holy Spirit. Our special early morning program for workers comes up on Mondays between 6:15 and 7:15 a.m. Business people, self-employed, and others meet for a special prayer program, Adura Lashepe, every Monday from 9 a.m. to 12. Hour of Revelation, the weekly Bible study program, is on Wednesdays, 5:30 to 7:30 p.m. Last Friday of every month is Praise and Power Vigil by 10 p.m. Divine Intervention is a three-hour power-packed meeting every first Saturday of the month by 7 a.m. All services are in English and Yoruba languages. Should you need counseling or prayers, or you want more information about this program and the Complete Christian Life International Church at Lashepe, call Reverend Dele Oluwagbemiro on 0803-401-2296 or 0805-586-5494. Until same time, same station next week, when a fresh edition of Complete Hour will come your way, the precious blood of Jesus will complete that which concerns you. Amen.